Students, in this video, we'll see the provisions to set off and carry forward the losses. Let us see the section 70 and 71. These sections describe about the inter-source and inter-head set off. See what the section 70's provision is there. Inter-source set off under the same head of income. Any loss in respect of one source shall be set off against income from any other source under the same head of income. We have already gone through five heads of income. Income from salary, income from house property, income from business and profession, capital gain income, and income from other sources. So these are five heads of income. Now if in case there is some loss in particular head, how to set off that loss, we'll be seeing that provisions in this particular section. So if there is some loss in a particular head of income, that can be set off against the same head if the income is from any of the source. Like suppose there is a business income. If it is a non-speculative business, in that case, if the income is from wheat business and there is a loss from a cloth business, that can be set off against each other. So if the loss is there, that can be set off against the income from non-speculative business. But there are some exceptions. You have to keep these exceptions in mind. Like if there is some loss from speculative business, that will be set off against the income from speculative business only. It cannot be set off against non-speculative business income. Second, if there is loss from specified business under section 35AD, it will be written off against the income from specified business only. If there is some long-term capital loss, it cannot be set off against short-term capital gain. Long-term capital loss will only be set off against long-term capital gain. Loss from the activity of owning and maintaining racehorses. Such loss will be set off against the income of the same source, that is from owning and maintaining racehorses. So except these four exceptions, the other incomes can be set off under the same head from various sources. Let us see section 71 now. Inter-head adjustment. Inter-head adjustment means the loss of one head can be set off against the loss, can be set off against the income from other head. Like if there is some loss under salary head, that can be set off against other heads. Okay, so let us see what are the provisions related to this. Loss under one head of income can be set off against income assessable under any other head of income. But again, there are some exceptions. First exception is loss under the head profits and gain of business or profession cannot be set off against income under the head salaries. It means if there is some loss from business and profession, you cannot set off that particular loss from salary head. From other heads, you can set off. Second exception is loss under the head capital gains cannot be set off against income under any other head. It means if there is a loss from capital gain, it can be set off against its own head only. Third is speculation loss, losses from specified business, loss from the activity of owning and maintaining racehorses cannot be set off against income under any other head. As we have seen, like for inter-source set off also, this cannot be taken into consideration, and for inter-head set off also, this cannot be taken into consideration. It means if there is a speculation loss, it will be set off against the speculative profit. If there is a loss related to specified business, it will be set off against the income of specified business only. If there is a loss of owning and maintaining racehorses, it will be set off against the income from owning and maintaining racehorses only. So these particular losses will be set off against their own income itself. Fourth is loss under the head house property can be set off against income and under any other head to the extent of 2 lakhs only. अगर house property से कोई भी loss होता है तो it can be set off against any other head but the limit is there and the limit is 2 lakhs only. So if the loss is more than 2 lakhs it cannot be set off against any other head except itself. So these are the provisions to set off the losses which arise during any previous year. Let us see how to carry forward the loss. In case of carrying forward of losses, again there are some provisions that need to be considered. Under section 71B, if there is any unabsorbed loss from house property, it means in any previous year, if there is a loss from house property and it could not be set off fully, in that case, it will be carried forward to the next years. So in this case, if there is some unabsorbed loss from house property, it will be set off against the income from house property only and not from any other income. And it can be carried forward for maximum of 8 assessment years. So there are 3 columns you can see here. The nature of loss to be carried forward. Loss kis tarike ka hai? House property ka loss hai jo carry forward hua hai. It is not the loss of any previous year. It is the loss of the previous years which were not set off. It is the carry forward of losses which has been brought forward from the previous year. It doesn't belong to that particular previous year. तो आपको ये चीज़ ध्यान में रखनी है कि अगर कोई भी लॉस कैरी फॉरवर्ड होकर आया है यानि वो उस पर्टिकुलर ईयर का नहीं है उस केस में आपको इन प्रोविजंस का ध्यान रखना है कि इफ़ द लॉस इज़ फ्रॉम हाउस प्रॉपर्टी इट विल बी सेट ऑफ अगेंस्ट द इनकम फ्रॉम हाउस प्रॉपर्टी ओनली एंड इट कैन बी कैरीड फॉरवर्ड फॉर मैक्सिमम ऑफ 8 ईयर्स आफ्टर 8 ईयर्स इट वोंट बी कैरीड फॉरवर्ड इफ सम लॉस remain unadjusted in that case it will be a loss to the SSE. Under section 72 if there is an unabsorbed business loss which has been carried forward it will be set off against profits and gains from business or profession only and again the maximum period is 8 years. Under section 73 loss from speculation business will be set off against the income from speculation business only and the maximum permissible period is 4 years in this case. 73A specified business se agar koi loss hua hai that will be set off against the profit from any specified business but there is no limit to the maximum period of carrying forward that is the period is indefinite it can be carried forward for n number of years. Under section 74 if there is a long term capital loss it will be set off against the long term capital gains only and again the maximum time is 8 years. Short term capital loss can be set off against short term capital gain and also against long term capital gain and the maximum time is 8 years. So for short term capital loss there is a provision of setting it off from short term as well as from long term whereas in case of long term capital loss it can only be set off against the long term capital gain it cannot be set off against short term capital gain which in this case you can see the both long term and short term capital loss belongs to the same head that is capital gain but still long term capital loss cannot be set off against the short term capital gain which belongs to the same head so keep this thing in mind. Loss from the activity of owning and maintaining horses will be set off against the income from that particular source only. And again, the maximum permissible period is 4 years. So for speculation business and for owning and maintaining racehorses, the maximum time is 4 years. For others, it is 8 years. And for specified business, there is no time limit. Then, let us see the order of set off of losses. This order is basically for the loss that occurs to a business or a profession. So in this case, the first thing which is to be set off is the current year depreciation. The very first thing is if there is a loss or if these are the components, the first thing that you have to charge is current year depreciation or a current year capital expenditure on scientific research. If some amount is left, then the brought forward loss from business or profession is set off. Then unabsorbed depreciation is set off. Then unabsorbed capital expenditure on scientific research is set off. And at last, unabsorbed expenditure on family planning is set off. So this would be the order of set off of losses. So the current year of depreciation should be set off firstly. And lastly, the unabsorbed expenditure on family planning. Unabsorbed expenditure means it belongs to the previous years. So these are the provisions for setting off and carry forward of losses. We'll be seeing these provisions in the practical problems in the next video. Thank you.